Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Ethics and Morals of Hajj. Fasting. It is sunnah to fast on the ninth day of Dhul Hijjah because the Prophet ﷺ urged us to do good deeds during this time, and fasting is one of the best of deeds. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.